Good morning, students. You must be safe and healthy, and you must be missing your school and friends. So let's engage our time productively and start with our EVS e-activity for chapter 3, Our Loving Families. You have already read about types of families. One is nuclear family and other is joint family. But today I'm not going to talk about types of family. In fact, I'm going to talk about importance of family. We will discuss how we can express our love and gratitude towards our family members. As we all know that our family members do so many things for us. They work hard to fulfill our needs and to make us comfortable. So it's a time to say thank you to our loving family members. I'm going to help you in that. Today's activity is based on the same. In today's activity, we are going to write a handwritten note that is a thank you note for our loving family members. It should be short and expressive. A handwritten note is one of the most heartfelt and expressive way to express your gratitude and love. So this is your time to write your handwritten thank you note for your loving parents or any member of the family. It's such a simple thing to do, and yet it makes a good impression. I wish you all the best for this activity. Do share your photos, videos and experience with your teachers and family, and stay safe, stay healthy. Bye bye.